Baltimore City State's Attorney Marilyn Mosby went to vote today, but then she posted a picture of her ballot on Twitter, and as we all know, that's not allowed.
Yeah, it's not allowed. She quickly deleted the tweet, but not before we could take a screenshot of the picture. It's actually illegal in our state to post pictures of the ballot. You can see her ballot and her daughter in the picture with the caption, "We voted today. Do your part and do the same." We're with her, but now there's just a picture of her daughter on her Twitter with an "I voted" sticker on it.